You are expecting to everybody here is expecting to know that. So just
Mr. Speaker,
if
forgive
did,
me.
If you did not make those allegations, did you know? I mean, you just say so.
Mr. Speaker, forgive me because this is my way of responding, and I'll be very brief indeed. But it is important for me to give a brief background, Mr. Speaker.
Did you or did you not?
Do what?
After those allegations, alleged ones.
I am saying I am in the process of answering you. Mr. Speaker, if there was a no or a yes answer, then a response would have been written for me to come and read. So I should be given time to respect in the
Honorable De Nyoro, I will order that you resume your seat. I will not allow you to come here and tell people stories which have no bearing. It is irrelevant. Tediously so. Yeah? It is irrelevant. You either Honorable De Nyoro, you either said utter those ones or you did not. If you said yes or no and then continue to give the background, people would understand. But now you are giving us stories about what may have been written by Edmund Book. Yeah. So Honorable De Nyoro, this is an opportunity for you to you just tell us what happened.
Mr. Speaker, I have gone through the summons and the Hansard, and the member purported that I actually referred to some people as cowards and traitors and sellouts. And Mr. Speaker, I actually referred to some people in those words. And therefore, I actually did. But Mr. Speaker, I want to give some background.
Some people?
Yes.
Who are those? So not these members.
Some could be.
Now, Honorable Didi Joro, don't be clever by an inch. Which ones are those?
Mr. Speaker, I'm sure I'll be through by now, other than these interjections.
No, you can see, Honorable Didi Joro, the number of requests, interventions which are here.
Mr. Speaker, I honored your summons, and I came to give my response. Why can't these members give me time to respond to their queries?
Honorable Mwajiri Wambogo, what's your point of order?